any stories you want to tell me. I also want to mention that Nalani and I perform over at Chai's Island Bistro on Monday evenings. And then on Tuesday nights, I just started out on the west side. So I have a sister, Nanakuli, who has lived out there for many years. And I go visit her about twice a year because, you know, it's just too far. So I decided that if I took a job on that side of the island, maybe I'd visit her more often. So last Tuesday, we started the soft opening of the new outlet.